miniature panthers. I like it. Who is that? AC/DC?
This is Lenny and Benny in the morning. We're talking about our minds, ladies and gentlemen.
Did you know that I was somewhat of a rock star, huh? Did you know that, Benny?
Yeah, you talk about it all the time. You was playing drums or something.
Yes, that's right. And what band was I in?
Christopher Reeve band?
No.
Keanu Reeve band.
That's right. I was the original drummer of Keanu Reeve's band. And now I'm here. KDIG, Lenny and Benny in the morning.
Hello.
Go ahead, caller.
It's Roger. Roger Sperry.
Oops, I must have taken you off hold. Hold on. You know, Benny, Keanu didn't think I was new wave enough for his band, but I always thought his sound was a little more grunge. I can play grunge on the drums. I mean, I really am pretty good.
I can play Alice. Don't do this now, Lenny.
I'm cool.
Okay.
I'm fine. Lenny and Benny in the morning on the line, we have a special guest.
And my personal friend, Professor Roger Sperry.
That's right. Benny and I, we go way back.
You know it, Vietnam War.
1969.
We was 20 clicks north of the rendezvous.
Overlooking a ravine.
And all of a sudden,
20, maybe 30 Charlie come doing their little rice dance along the trail.
And I look over, just as Roger about to sneeze.
And then all hell broke loose. We had Charlie artillery sipping over our heads.
And we was shooting at anyone who weren't wearing shoes.
Filling Charlie with bullet holes the size of matzo balls. But we all can't stop laughing, you know.
All because you was allergic to the bush we were standing in.
So Lenny, tell me what you know about the mind, our thoughts, our consciousness.
Well?
Our human nature, our will, our whole motherfucking goddamn essence. I want to thank my guests Lenny and Benny.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
What an atrocious pair of dipshits. You're listening to Roger Sperry's Infinite Query. If you have a question, I have an answer. Call 335-6797. That's 335-KDIG. We'll be right back to answer anything you got.
Roger Sperry's Infinite Query.
I know everything.